Last night we found two rams, one with 7/8 curl, so not legal. I brought us on about a seven mile out of the way adventure, but here we are, day two, full of water. We're at about 5,000 feet, headed up to about 6,000. Jeff saw a possible shooter broomed with a full circle on the left side, so that's what we're gonna go look. It's kind of drizzly, about 10 in the morning.
Who listen?
kids. Afternoon of day two. We came from down there. Chef can show you. Bottom of the valley there. We came up this canyon. And then we went along that ridge all the way to that big peak over in the cloud over there. And we saw two big rams on a cliff that we can't get to, and that cliff's out on both sides. And then the three rams we went chasing this morning are down below this ridge, down another cliff. And we saw the wolf, then we saw a wolverine, and then we saw about 10 mom and kid sheep. So now we're gonna camp up here on the ridge top. Hopefully it's okay. It was snowing most of the day today. It didn't stick. And we're gonna go look over the edge and hopefully the sheep moved up. Shoot across this valley and try to get it. So we came back down because we're out of water. We slept on the ridge last night, or I mean the night before. Last night we slept down in the valley, and we went up the other side because the guy with the plane said there might be sheep over here. There is not, but we've only been over here for like 1 hour, so there's like 20 moms and kids. They're down way over there on the other side, but not what we're looking for. So we just stopped to have lunch and just kind of figure out what we're going to do for us today. But either way, we got to go back to the valley to get our stuff.
Does rise, laying in the bed with bloodshot eyes. Late in the evening when the sun sinks low, that's about the time my rooster crows. I got women up and down this creek, and it keep me going and my engine clean. But I don't fret, 'cause there ain't been one slow me down none yet. Get me drinking that moonshine, get me higher than the grocery bill. Take my troubles to the high wall, throw them in the river and get your fill. been sniffing that cocaine. Ain't nothing better when the wind cuts cold. Oh, it's a mighty hard living, but a damn good feeling to run these roads. I got people try to tell me red. Keep this living and you wind up dead. Cast your troubles on the Lord of Lords. Wind up laying on a cooling board. But I got buddies up White House Road. And keep me strutting when my feet hang low. Gonna ease my pain. And all this running's gonna keep me sane. Get me drinking that moonshine. Get me higher than the grocery bill. Take my troubles to the high wall. Throw them in the river and get your fill. We've been sniffing that cocaine. Ain't nothing better when the wind cuts cold. But it's a mighty hard living, but a damn good feeling to run these roads. Damn good feeling to run these roads. When you lay me in the cold hard clay, won't you sing them hymns while the banjo plays? You can tell them ladies that they ought not frown, 'cause there ain't been nothing ever held me down.
You gonna get your rifle ready? He's coming. Oh shit. Hurry up. You better hurry. Did we make a caribou call or something?
The nose of the grindstone.
Daddy worked like a mule mining Pike County coal. He fucked up his back, couldn't work anymore. He said, one of these days you'll get out of these hills. Keep your nose on the grindstone and out of the pills. this world will just bring you to tears. Keep the Lord in your heart and you'll have nothing to fear. Live the best that you can and don't lie and don't steal. Keep your nose on the grindstone and out of the pills. Well, Daddy, I've been trying, I just can't catch a break. There's too much in this world I can't seem to shake. But I remember your words, Lord, that bring me chills. Keep your nose on the grindstone and out of the pills. Keep in mind that a man's just as good as his word. It takes twice as long to build bridges you've burnt. And there's hurt you can cause, time alone cannot heal. Keep your nose on the grindstone and out of the pills. Well, Daddy, I've been trying, I just can't catch a break. There's too much in this world I can't seem to shake. But I remember your words, Lord, they bring me to chills. Keep your nose on the grindstone and out of the pills. Keep your nose on the grindstone.
Hey, into day four.
We're still alive.
You'll see, we saw some caribou today, and no more rams, though. It's a problem.
Getting pretty haggard. Starting to stink.
Really smelly. We are in bed at 7 p.m.
Yep, still light.
Because it's, it's cold, it's windy out, and, yeah, we're just going to go to bed early so we can get a good start, hit this ridge where we were the last 2 days. My hunch didn't work out, so we're no longer going over to this ridge. We're going to go look for that full curl ram and do ridge night. And then if not, it looks like maybe behind us we found a new way to get in another drainage.
All right. Mm-hmm. See you tomorrow.
Down the floor, my hat is an animal, and once there was an animal, it had a son that mowed the lawn. The son was an okay guy, they had a pet dragonfly. The dragonfly ran away, but it came back with a story to say. Down the forest, low, the forest
Atta, baby!
Well, there she is. Day 5. The eclipse shoots probably about 10 o'clock at night. We're up here just looking for a place to go to sleep because there's a grizzly bear scared of the two rams we were chasing all day. Popped open this little cliff over here. Saw this one. I freaked out and went back to Jeff. I was like, Jeff, is that full curl? Pop your head open. He popped it over. Sure shit was.